You know, the stuff that's come out about how the Jews stole the black race's identity? That the lost tribes of Judah were actually all Africans? You didn't hear about this? Black people are actually the Jews, and people like Kyle have taken that from them?
Stop talking to me.
When the Jews came to America to escape persecution in World War II, they found that blacks were already the underclass in America, so they had to invent a story for themselves which they could make everyone believe because Kyle runs Hollywood!